for blinker fluid and she already went inside. I'm probably gonna get in trouble and she's probably gonna get mad, but that's okay. She's about to ask.
I don't like you. I hate you. Drive.
What happened?
You're so stupid. You're so stupid. Drive. Hurry up.
Hold on, what happened?
We don't have blinker fluid. I think he meant brake fluid.
Hurry up, drive. Can you tell me what just happened?
So my sister over here sent me to Autozone to go ask for blinker fluid. Okay, she gave me the $20 and she made us do sobro. So I went to go ask her. I asked, he was like, what are you looking for? I'm like, blinker fluid. And he was like, blinker fluid. And I was like, yeah, my sister told me to ask for that. And then, he was like, I think he meant brake fluid. He's like, do you want to call from the phone and ask him? And I was like, no, I'll come back later. I look so stupid.
Okay, Ashley, here's the logic behind it. Can you tell me what blinkers are?
Blinker, the thing, the directional, direccionales.
Okay.
I thought blinker fluid because when it doesn't work, it's a... Then you put it.
Okay. Blinkers, you know how they project on the outside of the car? They use a focal. They don't use fluid.
Leslie!
Blinker fluid doesn't exist, Ashley!
I don't think I looked that stupid because he was like, I thought you meant brake fluid. So I think he means like brake fluid.
Es un viejito?
Yeah.
I told you to go to a younger one.
Well, they were busy. And he asked me, he was like, you need help. And I was gonna be like, no, not you.